That's his limo driver. We are here at the airport when a man is getting ready to meet his son for the first time in 57 years. The man with him is his driver, his limo driver. He got a limo to come pick up his son, who he hasn't seen for over half a century. His son was given up to for adoption because they were teenagers when he was born. And Richard, one of his family members, wanted him to do a DNA test, one of those DNA tests. And he did it, and he had like over 3,000 DNA matches with someone who turns out to be his son. And his son's wife actually saw it ping and called and said, "Hey, you're a big match for my son." And he wasn't even anticipating being able to meet his son through the DNA test. He just was doing it for his family. And here we are. He's with a friend of his and his limo driver, waiting to see his son in person.
Are you No, Because it was another surprise, so I'll tell you it was a twofer. We held it together for this.
Mecca Club's kind of been bothering you.
I gotta work on the accent, don't I?
Alright.
Yes, that's what the delay was. We had to pull up the balloon.
With helium, right?
Yes. Okay. It's a hot air. We're full of hot air. We're full of helium.
Exactly. I was blowing up a balloon over there, and I made friends with that lady who was doing it.
Hi!
Hey! Welcome to Myrtle Beach. All right. Good to see you.
Awesome. You guys can go ahead.
57 years in the waiting.
Yes.
We made it.
See?
Did. I gave him a birth announcement. His weight is 170 pounds.
Oh, yeah.
His length is 70 inches.
Eyes are blue.
Eyes are blue and his hair's gray. It's a boy, it's a big boy, but it's a boy.
It's a boy, it's a boy. All boy.
Oh boy.
All boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy and all boy.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep, I held him twice in 1963.
Yep.
With his mother.
Something, so hey.
Nice to see you.
Where did you get that funny looking face with that? Jeez. Is that the best you could do?
Yeah, exactly.
I'm going to try to walk.
Alright.
All right.
You got it together, your legs in
there. They're there, but I don't know how good they are.
I knew what you meant.
Yeah.
What limo company is that?
I don't know. It's been his friends.
Okay.
I can find out for you. I'll just move the other way. No, I have mine. I wouldn't worry about it.
Probably me.
Pick it up. So.